For this test, you will need a non-digital scale and sports tape, or a wrist widget. You will use your uninjured wrist as a control. Place the hand in a relaxed position, keeping your elbow straight, lean over your wrist so your body weight moves through your wrist. Here we see a tolerance of around 70 pounds. Do the exact same with your injured wrist, but go slowly. Press through your straight arm until you feel discomfort. Here we see a tolerance of around 45 pounds. Do not exceed your pain tolerance. Next, you will need 2 half-inch wide strips of tape, cut to around 13 inches long. Start the tape at the base of the hand and wrap loosely around the wrist. Then on the second wrap, pull it tight. Leaving space for the ulnar bone, wrap the second piece of tape in the same manner. You will now repeat the tolerance test on the scale, exactly as you did before. Here we see the patient's tolerance has risen to match their uninjured wrist. You can carry out the same test with the wrist widget. Put on the wrist widget as shown. Again, make sure you leave room for the ulnar bone. Pull both straps tight and attach the Velcro. Carry out the same test to ensure tolerance is even across both wrists.